Hey, you kids, get off my grass. You don't want me coming out there. Hey, good morning, everybody. How we doing today? On this wonderful Monday morning, chicken, zombie. Well, let's see. What do we got planned for today? Besides listening to the zombies growl at us. Well, it looks like they've all respawned here, that's for sure. Looks like they've all respawned. I think there's a road here somewhere. There it is. I wanted to go do a little looking and I wanted to wrench a few cars. Can't believe it's 6 o'clock in the morning and in game, 6 o'clock in the morning, and it is this dark. Must be a storm coming today. Must be a storm coming. Yeah. I figured, Buffy and I would get out, since we've been doing so much digging. I think I need to, go back to the stores, don't I? What was the day I went back to the stores? Oh, hold on, guys, I got a call here. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I had have to get an appointment with my doctor and get some work done, I guess. Oops, tried to walk into my mini bike. No, that's a pig. Okay. Oh, let's look at it first. I don't know if you guys really care, but oh, was that a zombie somewhere? Might be. Well, I didn't say that quite right or not, but oh yeah, there's a zombie there. Not meaning that you guys wouldn't care, but yeah, why not? Oh, look, we got one over here too. Oh, it's kind of cool. She's stuck in the ground. Let's get a screenshot of that before she disappears. Cool, I like that. That was kind of cool looking. But let's see. Yeah, I don't think it's anything life-threatening. I have a mole on the left side of my face, and I've had it all my life, and now it's decided it wants to really grow. So I thought, well, maybe I better get it taken a look at. You know how it goes. You just, did I drop some stuff? No. Okay. Sometimes it's better off getting something looked at. Now we got another, or is that the cemetery I already knew? I think I drove around that one. So I thought, okay, maybe we better get it looked at, because, oh, do I want that? Yeah. Do I want to shoot her? Yeah. I got food to eat. And she's just standing there now. Fall over. Okay. So we're gonna go get it biopsied and sadly though, it'll probably, oh, I thought the road came to an end. It'll probably destroy my good looks if I get it removed. Well, okay. Probably won't destroy my good looks, sorry. So I hope you guys had a good weekend. Did you watch any of the races? I recorded everything I could, and I got a couple to watch today that I didn't watch yesterday because of the simultaneous broadcasting that they do sometimes, you know. So I'm going to do that today. I'm going to watch me some races today. And that corn reminded me I need to do my farm up. I think I told you that in the last video, if I'm not mistaken. And I haven't done it yet. Been working on... Ah, bear. Is that a bear? Yeah, it's a bear. Almost looked like two boulders, didn't it? Oh, look, a wasteland. I'm surprised. No, I'm not. Is that a blue car? Looks like a blue car. Okay. Really looking for more radiators too, and batteries. I've been experimenting with the lights inside the house, and oh shit, just change that out. All right, let's get it over here the old way. Don't really want the cloth fragments. Let's go ahead and eat. Come on, I'm not that fucking busy. Am I hungry? I'm not hungry, okay. Pardon my French for that, guys. Maybe I should quit dicking around there before some zombie comes screaming up behind me. And she's hot. Guys, I hope you will forgive me, but I am so sick and tired of that. I'm turning it off. I am tired of the weather survival. Oh man, you're getting kidding me. I'm out of gas. Oh, now I hit the wrong button. Alright, so let's make some gas. Gas can. Let's craft 2, 3, alright. Well, that was good. Oh man, they need to fix this damn thing so bad. But I don't think they're worried about it, guys, to be honest with you. How much is that? 53%. I hate saying that, but I don't think they're concerned about it. Oh, zombie! Red car, bunny rabbit. Is anybody here? Anybody here? We'll take that. We're gonna need it. We're gonna need it. Since the gas mileage is so bad. Oh, I don't know why I did that. That was dumb. That was kind of dumb. Okay. Let's stick it up again. Uh-oh, I hear somebody coming. Where's she at? Oh, there she is. It's hard to tell sometimes with the wind which direction they're coming from. Anyhow, yeah, I'm going to go get that taken a look at, and that was the doctor's office calling me back to say, come on in and we'll take a look at you, and if we need to, we'll... do a biopsy and cut it off. So she did say something about having to cut it off at the neck, which is kind of disturbing. I didn't think they'd have to go that low. That was a joke, guys. That was a joke. Okay. Well, you know, what do we got here? Is this a town by chance? We got a new town we can loot up? Looks like it might be. Go! Shit! Did you see that guy just spawn right in there next to me? Well, I don't know if this is a town or a little crossroads. This looks like to me a little crossroads. Oh, the light changed. Looks like a light changed, yeah. Well, let's go shoot a few just for the heck of it, because I haven't had my... That was almost stupid. Is that all of them? I don't know why I take those. Dog food. Don't know why I take those. What am I trying to say? Don't remember. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Yeah, I sure should be scrapping that stuff, but I'm not. Getting a little lucky on batteries, though. That's nice. Oh, another purple engine. Okay, that's fine, too. All right, well, we're here. Why don't we go in and look? What do you think? Oh, they locked the door on me. It's a pretty good door. Yeah, why not? Oh, trash. So, I'm also looking for cooking pots. I'm wanting to find more cooking pots. Oh. Did that hurt? Yeah, I think that must have hurt. Okay, we'll take the rounds. That's good. I don't want that. We'll take those, though, just for the heck of it. Eggs? Okay, we'll take the eggs, because we're running a low on eggs. Oh, yeah, that's right. She's not going to let me out of there, so... Oh, we'll take it for now. We can always get rid of it. All right, so which way do we go? Yeah, let's go this direction. I don't think that's going to take us that direction, but... What the heck? Let's go that direction, see how far the road goes. Ooh. Like spike! Oh! Well, the road turns. Okay, that's good. Okay, now we're going into a burnt forest. That was the wasteland. Alright. I always get them mixed up. They're both nasty biomes that are terrible to live in. Or to spawn in on your first day, you know what I mean? Yeah, you do. You played a game, you know. If you don't play the game, you will know the first time you spawn in, because the game loves putting you in there. Anyhow, I've been experimenting with... Uh-oh, no, 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 no. We want the battery. What can we get rid of? Because we want the battery for... okay, I can get rid of that. I can get rid of that. Tell you what we'll do. We'll just scrap that one, and we'll scrap that one. We'll just start scrapping some stuff. How's that? I know you do better if you don't scrap, but or you get more in return or whatever I'm trying to say. Here's my bike. Forgot where my mini bike was. If we have time, I'll show you what I've been doing with the mobile spotlights. I've been putting them behind walls, trying to get the lighting to work halfway decent, you know, in the base, you know. And I don't know, I just not having much luck, I guess, or I don't understand how it works or something, I don't know. So okay, scrap, take. Shit, I dropped another. Okay, we're going to have to take care of you first, because you're going to interrupt my conversation. There. Scrap. 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 Okay, the queue's full. Hey! There. You know, something I don't understand is if the burn victim hits you, then you catch on fire. But you can loot them and not catch on fire. Now, somebody explain that one to me. I mean, really? Wouldn't they still be on fire? Oops, what did I try to drive over? Some blood? I guess that's what it was. I mean, really, think about it, okay? Don't think real hard, but think about it. Oops, hello. Okay. All right, another one of those conundrum drums? Is that what you say, conundrum drums? Scrap. I don't know why I'm keeping them stupid engines, but probably should be throwing those out. I don't want that. I got tons of springs. So we don't need that. I do want the duct tape because it stacks. I really don't care about those things, but the lead. Well, let's keep the lead on us. Get rid of that little bit of wood. Yeah, that makes sense, right? So, I keep wanting to dick with me here. Yeah, what the heck. Pain pills are good. That might not have been a good public service announcement, huh? Yeah. Life is better with pain pills. Yeah, okay. That's gonna probably get me in trouble with a whole shitload of different people. Are you trying to addict our young folks to pain pills? Uh-oh, guys. The mower's here. I'm sorry. We're going to pause here, okay? Be back later. Hey, guys. Welcome back. Welcome back. Okay, we're going to try this again. About the time the mowers left, the plumber showed up at my neighbor's apartment, condo, whatever, and we stopped again. So what did we end up with? Well, we got quite a few engines now. Got quite a few batteries now. I had a really good run on batteries. So that turned out pretty good. Got a couple more wrenches. A new hat. Actually, this is a new one. So that turned out pretty good. Let's see. Where are we at? Haha, 41 pots. That's pretty cool. I had to make a chest just for pots. Pots. Hope that didn't poof in your ears. Let's see here. Two more wrench schematics. So we're going to keep those. And we'll keep filling these out as we do some more looting. Yeah, okay. So let's see. Okay, here's some water. I don't think there's anything in that one. No, there isn't. Okay, it's 3:44 in the afternoon, and I wanted to show you what I've been doing with the spotlights in attempt to help some of this lighting situation, which I don't know. We'll see. All right. I took and put a spotlight, well, actually, I don't think you can see it here unless I put the wall in. Yeah, there it is. I put one there. And I think that does a better job of lighting up the corner there. I kind of like that. To me, it makes that light look like it's on. And then I changed the tile here to Adobe Peach or something, and I have one spotlight there, and I actually took the other two out. Now, of course, this is just blindingly white, and I know Buffy does a good job of keeping her apartment clean, but I don't think she even cleans it that well. So anyway, this is the hallway of I'm blinded and can't see to pee. Yep. The blinded can't see to pee. Anyhow, that's the bathroom. I don't know if I showed that to you. We got that done. Ooh, that made me dizzy. Got a little closet that I'm probably going to change a little bit. I don't know yet. Her room we got done. Now here, is, I'll make sure I haven't got my spotlight on. I don't. I put a spotlight in the ceiling facing that direction, which doesn't look too bad. And then I put a spotlight in that ceiling facing this direction. But now that it's daytime, it is really washed out. I mean, it looks pretty cool at night because of the darkness change. And now my gamma is turned off. I have it completely turned off, and it's still just blazingly bright. Closet. Going to put the bath in here, I think. We're going to knock this out and make the bath and shower in there. So anyway, that's what we got done, guys. I mean, Buffy's happy with it. I'm happy with it. I don't think either of us are happy with the way the lighting works anymore, but I have no other ideas, what to do with it. And this is just from torches. And if you put candles in, it's just even worse. Well, worse as far as being dark, I guess. So that's what's going on. We just got a hitbox here we can't find. So what we're going to do today, well, not today, and I'm not going to make you guys watch it. Going to do a little more work in the mine to get a few more supplies. Pick up a few more supplies. And generate a big heat signature. Oh, and that hallway. I want to work on that hallway too. But I'll do that tonight, not make you guys follow along and listen to me rant and rave. Oh yeah, I want to work, like I said, I want to work on this hallway. And I want to work on this over here, this tower, okay? But I think I'm going to have to, well, I'm going to tear all that wood out because I don't like the way that looks anymore. That was just kind of a, I think I can fall down here and not break something, yeah. Let's see, let me get a light here. There's a little bit more ore here that I want to go get. But I think to make the tower, it might be safe if I put some concrete pillars in once we get all the way. I didn't bring my shovel, did I? Okay, well, anyway. Not going to do that right now, anyhow. But, that's kind of the plan, guys, is what we got going on here. Had a real good... Oh, I forgot to show you this, too. Hold on a second here. Let me get out of here. Can I not reach that? Come on. Oh, no, I guess not. Okay, well, we'll just do it here. I'll come back. Oh, no. Is that the mowers out here? There. Now we can get out of there. Oh, what was I going to show you? Chucky darns. What was I going to show you? Oh, yeah, I still want to put stairs in here, too, see? Well, I thought if I ran around here a little bit, I might remember what I was going to show you, but I guess not. All right, guys. Well, I guess. Oh. Nope, wasn't there. All right. Well, guys, it was a fun trip this morning. Oh, yeah, I remember now. Aha, I remember, yeah. But it was a fun trip this morning. Hope you enjoyed it. What we did end up doing is going all the way around down through here where that little intersection was, up here. And up here is a gun shop and a gas station. So I'm guessing this is probably going to take us around, but I think what I'll do is we're going to go back there and go around and see if there's another town over here too. Particularly since I can't remember when we hit the Hub City last. I just don't remember. So, hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope this wasn't too boring for you, running around and wrenching cars and shooting the occasional zombie. Let me know what you think of Buffy's apartment. She likes it. She's just waiting to get her shower put in so she can wash her hair and all that good stuff. And she said she might even let me use it as long as I clean up my hair out of it after I get done. Okay. Thanks, guys. Please leave a like down there if you enjoyed it. If you did, you know, comment. Let me know what you did like, didn't like. Subscribe to follow along. And as always, I sure would appreciate it if you share with your family and friends on your favorite social media. You guys have a good day, and bye-bye.